Let me start that one here.
Hi everybody, welcome to another episode of Fish Keeping Jamaica. Welcome to my channel. Alright, for the past couple of months, about 3 months, I've been actually collecting goldfish eggs, their fries, and I've actually been growing them out to juvenile. Now I have reached a particular amount in which I think I can manage. I am no longer interested in actually getting much eggs. My aim is to breed at least 150 goldfish by summer, in which I could sell and I could start a project in which I intend to do. Alright, so here I have some amount of fries in this container. Alright, and these fries have been in here for a while. This is the pond in which I actually used to get the goldfish to spawn, and they would release the eggs and the bunch of DIY spawning map. And I would, as I said in the previous video, I would put it into a different container. They would go out, and then I would actually use this method over and over to get as much fries as possible. Now I have had several amount of fries. Some of them are really fine, yes, to be released together, but I am kind of running out of space because everybody is actually spawning. Plus I have a beta fish challenge, beta breeding competition with aquafunk, so I have to free up a few aquariums inside so as to prepare for that. Okay, so what I'll be doing now, I'll be actually releasing these fries. I'll be actually releasing these fries in the pond, and probably next 3 to 4 months you'll be surprised as to what actually is unearthed from this pond. So this is the first batch. I think it's about 80 fries, right? I have another about 100 inside. I'll place those in the pond later on in the day. So what will happen is that these fries will stay into this pond. They will eat, they will consume the algae. I'm not sure if I'm going to be placing the pump in it as yet, but they will be like this for a bit, and then we can do a little update. Right, and then we do a little update and I'll show you what's up. So the fries are becoming invisible now because of the algae in the water, should I say green water, right? So they don't have any reason not to grow. They will actually forage on the algae in the pond, and everything will be okay. This is it for Fish Keeping Jamaica for now regards to my goldfish. So I intend to actually grow out about 150-170 goldfish, then I will sell them, then I will start another project. Thank you very much for watching. Bye bye for now. See you next time. Bye.